The things we treasure most about America are disappearing. President Bush would like us to believe that we're better off without them. One man's trash is our nation's treasure.